Teddy Buddy. So we make
all right, day three. Which one's day three? Go ahead, pull it open. Put your finger in there and pull. Now pull it. What's in there? Pull it.
It's a car.
A car?
Yeah. See?
Look, it looks like that right there.
You think it's the same thing? It is.
Oh. You know what the three-year-old just discovered? The other day when I was having a difficult time with the directions, four-year-old, my apologies. Wait. The other day when I was having troubles with the directions, they're literally on the other side of every one of these tabs. And she just pointed that out to me, and now I feel really silly. Hold on, let me build it, Goof.
I did in the toy.
I can't believe you just figured something out that I should have figured out. That's embarrassing. Here, let's see a look at the picture. I can't see what you're noggin. There we go. That looks easy enough.
And the little boy's gonna drive it.
And the little boy's gonna drive it?
Yeah. But it that tugged it at the same wheel. At the same wheel.
Okay, let me get it built real quick and you can put the wheels on.
Okay. And I know how to put on the guiding wheel. You want to put the wheels on? Yeah.
All right. Make sure they go on the right way. There you go. Last one. There you go. So what is it?
Car.
It's a little race car. So day three is a race car. What was yesterday's? It was this guy?
Yeah.
And what was the first day? What's this?
Rocket.
It's a rocket ship. Minifigure and then a race car.
Yeah, now the little boy's gonna
Thank you guys so much for watching, and please don't forget to hit subscribe if you enjoyed the video. We'll see you later.